Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I will show you how you can download app from Google Play Store which is not available in your country. So all you need to do is download this VPN. Any free VPN will work because you have to use this only one time. So after using free VPN you can uninstall it. So here I am using Norton VPN. Then go to VPN, activate VPN location to some different country. Like here I have set it to United States. Wait for it to connect and then open options. Go to account setting. There you will see the option to change country. All you need to do is like add PayPal or credit card. Also disclaimer, you won't be able to use your current payment method or you can't switch back to your old country for 1 year. So better make another Google account for this and don't use your main account, and download the app from Play Store and then use it as usual. If you found this video helpful, then please subscribe to my channel and like this video if you like it, and dislike if you dislike it. Also a quick reminder that there is a giveaway going on my channel. I will pick 2 random winners after reaching 1000 like on this video. So all you have to do is like this video and subscribe to my channel to be notified when I draw the giveaway winners. So one winner will get rupees 100 Google Play gift card balance and the second winner will get rupees 50 Google Play gift card balance.